Just finished an inspection here in Clovis. This is a old three-tab roof. You can see that shiny color. That means that not only is most of the granulation gone, but so is a lot of the asphalt and the shingles. It's a fiberglass mat coming through. Once it looks like that, you're well beyond its life. This thing was probably done 10 years ago. So if it's not leaking, I'm amazed, but I'm guessing it has in the past. It's just incredibly old. There's nothing we can do with this. It just needs a new roof at this time.